apart. The memories is still in my mind.